Dean Chris, followed by Samantha and Patty. And finally we have Miranda and Alex as our bridal and groomsmen. Okay, Glen College, welcome to the wedding of the century. Excuse if my voice goes, because I'm a little bit under the weather. So, first of all, guys, we just have some vows. First of all, Patty. I think that's yours, hopefully.
The microphone, Huddington.
I, Patty, do like Eloise Simpson. I, Patty, do take you, Dale Simpson, Eloise, to have and to hold from the first time I saw your online profile on eHarmony, I knew you were for me. Even though I originally thought you were a very feminine guy in drag, I still loved you. The first date where you made everything Rango themed was when I knew I wanted to spend my life with you. The gingerbread house was with Jaffa's the ginger beer, the orange juice, and that beautiful movie about a red dog. I love you with all my Rango heart. Also, a big shout out thanks to Red Frogs that are sponsoring our honeymoon. Although I think I'm going to be more of a red rabbit, if you know what I mean.
Take you as my metrosexual Indian lover for the rest of my life. I promise to get you involved in my studies that takes up all my time, particularly my anatomy study.
Oh.
I may never drink. But when I'm with you, I always feel love drunk. And the thought of making you sandwiches for the rest of my life fills me with happiness. Do me one favor. Become my Disney prince for me. All you have to do is stop shaving and let your back hair grow and you can be my beast.
Well, that was very beautiful. I'll just add a final little chapter here. Patty, do you take Eloise to be your lawfully wedded wife in sickness and health?
I do.
And Eloise, exact same to you. Very good. Patty, you may now kiss your bride. Now, can all the single ladies in the house please stand up?
Go,
come on, don't be shy now, don't be shy. Congratulations, Kelly. And we may have done one final little bit of housekeeping here. May have forgot the ring. Minor detail, everyone. Minor detail. Oh, Patty, the ring. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. That concludes the wedding. Now, can everyone get crunk, please?
Everyone just wants to walk outside on the balcony. We're going to have a little surprise and the bride and groom. I'll say wave.
What you gonna do with all that junk? All that junk.
message for the
Look,
room?
The wedding was wonderful, guys. We hope your honeymoon's awesome. Now, Eloise, I know Patty's really shitting bed from experience, so good luck training him and stuff.
We're really sorry, Matt, and I kind of missed you guys saying the vows were in the bathroom. Gobbies. Sorry.
I'm sorry for these two. They're really quite drunk. And Patty, I'm sorry for telling everybody about the time you had diarrhea in the rec room, and I'm sorry for repeating it now on the video.
On the recording device.
But
recording.
In all seriousness, all happiness.
All the
we
best
love
guys.
You, Patty
we
and Eloise.
Happy wedding day.
Patty, I'm so proud of you as your big sister. Eloise, if you're a bitch to me, I'll fuck you up.
Hey guys, we're just here because our friend Nicola's a little upset.
Not me, the other one.
Oh yeah, sorry, Nicola Smith. So the wedding happened last night and it was really amazing, so much fun. But the wedding ceremony was missing something, the I object bit. And we have a bit of a letter here from Nicola. Nicola Smith, Second South RA.
I'll read it out and I'll try and put some emotion into it. Patty, what went wrong? How could you do this to me? I thought our love was real, but obviously you just used me for sex. Does this mean that you don't love our 30 kids we have together? I thought our genes mixed together made such foxy children. What does Eloise, spelled E-L-O-W-E-E-Z-E, have that I don't? I know she can dance, but you've seen me booty shake, and I know you loved it. That bitch, she better not come up the stairs to my floor. I will smack her out. I've done mixed boxing classes. I thought you were the one of the nice guys, but obviously I was wrong. I want custody. It's right there. Bit of tear marks. And so to symbolise this RA breaking love, whatever, we've got a photo of the two of them. And this is what we're going to do. I don't mean to hold it. We've crossed out your face, Patty. We think you're a jerk.